I am Mr. Ranjit Singh. I will teach you mathematics, class 7th. The topic is HCF and LCM. Today we are going to see HCF by division method. Learning objectives: student will find the HCF of number by division method. Introduction: we have already learned how to find the HCF by prime factorization method and vertical arrangement. Now we will learn how to find the HCF by division method. Topic is HCF by division method. Dividing method, that is division method to find HCF. We will divide the numbers by long division to find HCF. Let us see the example.
Division method for finding HCF. Find the HCF of 34 and 85. The first step is we are going to divide bigger number by smaller number. Now 34 and 85. We know that 34 is smaller number, 85 is bigger number. So we will write in division form. Here, bigger number is our dividend, so it is written here 85, and 34 is smaller, so it is divisor. Here it is. We are going to divide 34 by 85. So write here 34 table. 34 ones are 34. 34 2s are 68, 34 3s are 102. Now as it is 85, 102 is greater than 85, so we can't take it. We will take the smaller number, that is 68. So 34 2s are 68. Now here we are subtracting 5 minus 8. It is not possible. So we are borrowing the number from here. So it becomes 7 and this becomes 15. So 15 minus 8 is 7. 7 minus 6 is 1. Our second step is remainder becomes the divisor and the previous divisor becomes the divisor. We have to continue this division. Now this remainder will be divisor. And our previous divisor, that is 34. This was our previous divisor. That will be division. So it is written here. Now we are going to divide 17 by 34. So here we know that 17 on the 17, 17 to the 34. It is completely divisible. So 17 to the 34. Our remainder is 0. The third step here, we are going to continue this division till we get 0. That is, continue this process till you get 0 as the remainder. We got here 0. So the last divisor here, the last divisor means what? The 17 here. This is the divisor, that is the HCF of this number. Therefore, HCF of 34 and 85 is 7. What we have done, we have divided bigger number by smaller number. The remainder was 17. Again we have repeated the process, that is the remainder became the divisor and the previous divisor became the divisor. So this is our divisor and dividend is our previous divisor. So again we have divided it and it is completely divisible and the remainder is 0. When we got the remainder 0, when the number is divisible by 17, that is divisor of last. So the last divisor is 17.
Let us see the next example.
Find the HCF of 104 and 252. Our first step is divide bigger number by smaller number. Here, bigger number is 252 and smaller number is 144. We have to arrange in division form. So, as in division form, the dividend is 252 and the divisor is 144. Here, we are going to divide it. That 144 ones are 144. 144 twos are, that is 288. Here 288 is greater than 252, so we take 144. That is 144 on the 142. Subtraction. 2 minus 4 is not possible. So we are going to borrow here from. So it becomes 4 and it becomes 12. 12 minus 4 is 8. 4 minus 4 is 0 and it is 1. Second step is remainder becomes divisor and the previous divisor becomes the divisor. And this is our divisor. So what will be the divisor? The previous number that is 144. So we are going to write here 144. We are going to divide 108 by 144. So again we will write the table of 108, 1s are 108, 108, 2s are 216. So what the here it is 144. 216 is greater. So we'll take the smaller number that is 108, 1s are 108. 108, 1s are 108. We subtract it. 4 minus 8 is not possible, so we are going to borrow 1 from here, so it becomes 3, 14, 6, 3, this is 0. Again, remainder is not 0, so we are going to repeat the procedure. That is, remainder becomes the divisor, and the previous divisor becomes the divisor. So this is our divisor. So what will be the divisor? The previous number, previous divisor, that is 108. So 36 divided by 108. So 36, you know that. 36 ones are 36, 36 twos are 72, 36 threes are 108. So here we got direct 108 means 36 is completely divisible. So here 36 threes are 108. The remainder is 0. So when we got the remainder 0, that is the last divisor. So what is the divisor of last? That last divisor is 36. So our last divisor is HCF. So HCF of 104 and 252 is 36.
Now we have seen two examples of how to find HCF by division method. Thus we will revise the step. First step is we have to divide bigger number by smaller number. Second step, the remainder of first division becomes the divisor and the previous divisor becomes the dividend. We have to continue the division up till we will get the remainder 0. When you will get the remainder 0, the last divisor is the HCF of given numbers. So here we have learned how to find the HCF by division method by using steps. Thank you.